Next to skate, Madeline Chizas from Canada. She's 19 years of age, and she's going to be skating to Nina's Dream by Clint Menzel, Stumbled Beginnings by Clint Menzel, and Perfection by Clint Menzel, soundtrack of A Black Swan.
Madeline Chizas.
Black Swan, a dangerous but really majestic animal. And I think Madeline Chizas did a really good job of resembling that animal with everything she did, with the choreography, with her movements, with her power. Everything led to believe her, what she tried to convey the audience, and she's done a really good job, and it's good to see another almost flawless performance today. Here we can see the triple lutz, triple toe to start off the program, really well executed. It's probably gonna give a lot of GOEs, and there you can see those wavy movements in the arms that resemble the wings of the majestic animal, and here you could see that she had to catch herself with one arm to still get that landing in on the triple flip. But apart from that, that was a really clean and flawless program, and really not much to complain about. She's got many of those positions that symbolize positions of the swan. Here you can see the double axle to end off the program, and right after that, the jump where she just shines with happiness that she managed to accomplish that program.
Ich darf um die Wertung bitten. The scores, please, for Madeline Jesus from Canada. Sie erhält 64,99 Punkte. She's earned a total of 64.99 points. And is currently
64.99 points, which brings her currently into first place. She looks pretty happy with that. Congratulations.